archaeological sites in this area were acquired through trade with natives to the south, north, and east. The southern Tanago built their pueblos from locally available materials. The cobble walls and
Tuzikoo
are massive but poorly balanced. The limestone at Montezuma Castle is fairly soft and splits underneath. Yet Montezuma Castle, which admittedly is protected from the elements, was so well built that it has stood for over 600 years
wow.
and one of the best preserved prehistoric structures in the south.
Yeah, imagine all the ones that have crumbled. Not been, yes.
Crumbled to their graves.
Is that it?
Got it. And look.
There's some beautiful
pottery.
Here's Marvin's castle. Go to Marvin's castle.
That's funny. They can't put AD and BC because
okay. Who doesn't?
Well, there's the just political correctness. You have to look on.
Oh, yeah.
So the people who don't believe in Christ can have an idea of what kind of thing is.
What is common area? I
don't know. Common area is like compared to today.
So what would be BC?
Before.
I know what that means, but what would they call it? Not common era. Common past? Let's get out of here.
Wait, come here. You've got to finish.
Oh, get over here.
Children running. Strong.
Children running, run, you children, through the body.
Why do I think about children running?
Because that's what it asks.
Because you have to. Because you're...
Why do you think?
Because you're visualizing... They're running.
Ah!
No! Because you're visualizing how daily life would be here for
imagine
the Tanago
if you lived
people.
Up there back in the day. And you had to climb up there and play up there.
You'd have
dog.
To be really...